like, just say exactly what you just said again.
I said that he's never heard from again. Rumor has it that he still roams the Sahara Desert trying to eat cactuses and play CSGO, but he couldn't because he was too busy with making his YouTube videos. When he reached 50 subscribers, he actually made a deal with the Dark Lord and actually earned 5,000 subscribers. Yeah, how did you get the top score, kid?
I have no idea.
I like ponies. Just kidding, I'm not that kind of kid.